Alright, so I managed to get pole position. Now, I always want to be going on a full tank of petrol. You just never know in those circumstances.
Let me know you're okay.
Man, that was hard. Okay.
Okay, we're monitoring somewhere
on
the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power.
That's bullshit! Safety cone!
No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start... Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Okay, DRS is now available.
I'm in Burrashville. Oh my god.
Okay, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power.
Come on, give me DRS, please. Yes! Get that DRS.
Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Energy stores depleting, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment. Just be careful. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Gap to your teammate ahead, 7.7 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 2.5 seconds. Okay, we've been given a time.
Oh, what?
Go against our finishing.
Bullshit!
Get your head down and let's get it done. The underbody's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. Okay, mate, engine's running very, very hot. Engine's running hot. Let's try and keep it cooler. Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Gap to the car in front, 1.6 seconds. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Great stuff, you hit that target. Really good job.
Yeah, good pit stop. Very good pit stop. I'm happy with that. 2.5 seconds, that's good.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Max is in the pits. Max in the pits. Okay, clear. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. The car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Ahead of you's just fitted the hard tyres. Car ahead, now on the hard compound. Okay, mate, after that front wing damage, we've got to look after it now. Please protect the front wing. Come on. Okay, gap ahead, 6.0 seconds.
Oh, man.
Okay, mate, that still wasn't quite what we needed, I'm afraid. Wasn't quite what we needed there, I'm afraid, but listen, not to worry. Get your head down and chin up, and let's focus for the rest of this race.
Hello. Let's see how we can. Yeah, good. So I managed to get pole position yesterday, but a couple of mistakes or some drivers at the moment were able to overtake me, plus the car.
And gap to the car.
I think
in front.
The
10.1
parts
seconds.
Are worn out a bit because I really was. I pushed it very hard yesterday in the third qualifying. I think I did 5 or 6 laps just to get pole. So I think I overpushed the car. Yeah, the game's pretty good. So far, still got the radio button, which is nice. But I don't know why the FIA wanted to give me a 3-second time penalty for a track limit. Oh, well. Okay. Well, at least I've got good grip.
Some information on Tsunoda for you. They've got an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. Final lap, push.
Oh, man. Probably about 3-4 months now, been live streaming on Twitch. Ugh, I just put that race behind
okay,
me.
Pick up rubber and bring it home.
Where did I finish? Oh man, I'm not happy about that.
The checkered flag is out. We're gonna be hearing that touch. Red Bull. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action.
Oh, well, finished in the top 10 at least. Next. Okay. Alright, experience points. Okay. Anyway, overall that race, that was tough. I was happy to get pole position. But the racing today, I wish I could have been a bit more cleaner. Again, I feel that that was just a harsh penalty from the FIA to give me a 3-second because of track limits. Like, I'm following the racing line, and they're saying that I'm breaching a track limit. Like, I don't know. Oh, well. Oh, man, look at these parts. Yeah, that's got to get a new one, mate, because... Alright, these are fine. Alright, what do we got?
Okay, all the new parts have been fabricated and we're going to have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Okay, R&D. What's happened here? Powertrain. Okay. All right, let's see what's happened. All right. Cool. All right. Let's nail these practice programs, guys. I am not going to do 36 laps. always sit, nah, it's too long. On a handheld, on a PS5 remote, there is no way. Just go short. No, I don't use Discord. Not the place for me. Oh yeah, this channel's available on YouTube, so if you do miss out on the Twitch live stream, it will be available as a replay on YouTube, normally 24 hours later, they go up. Okay, engine power, tire management. Yes, this is important. Oh, it's just the gaming bears. We're going to be logging some extra data
during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts on the car, we'll just
the same channel as this on Twitch. Just type that in on YouTube, and yeah, you'll find the live stream. Oh, not the live, the replay of the live stream. Sorry. All
right. Right, try to nail as many corner gates as you can. The faster you get through each corner, the higher the score. You'll need to deploy your DRS in the DRS zone as well. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point.
Ah, missed it.
Damn it. right, that's the programme complete. There's some decent data, although far from optimal, and it could still be worth running it again. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
All right, let's see how we went. How did I go? That went all right. All right, transmission. What's this suspension? Yeah. Alright, let's run that practice program again.
Because temperature's so important for your tyres, cool down laps are now vital after a push lap so that we don't light up the rubber too much, not to mention recharging the battery. To be sure we can manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. test is all about tyre management. Try to control the slip through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex. We need to be sure we can manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. best is all about tyre management. Try to control the slick through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex. We can manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. Okay, we haven't hit our program targets. Come in and take a look at the data, and if we have time, we'll rerun the program.
Front wing aero. What's this?
Can we restart the session? I'm not happy with this.
I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try.
Let's go, let's run our practice programs.
Okay, your goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there.
Yeah.
I can't control that. There's no way. I need to have those, I don't want to be mucking around with the brakes too much.
They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick.
Just the front, in order. Try with our aero.
Get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Remember to activate your DRS in the DRS zone as well. DRS zone coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. program complete. Program complete. These results will do, although you could definitely do better. Consider giving it another shot.
Engine braking, what's this? Okay. Aero. I'm actually happy with that.
For your tyres, cool down laps are now vital after a push lap so that we don't light up the rubber too much, not to mention recharging the battery. We need to be sure we can manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. Well, program over, but that wasn't much help to us, I'm afraid. We need to run it again.
Alright, let's... Oopsie, return to the garage. Okay. Transmission. Try a bit less engine braking. I've noticed it's more faster. Yeah, brakes are fine. Try and master one practice program. That's all I want.
There are 5 minutes remaining of this session. Program complete. Good work. Head on back to the garage and we'll start going over the data.
Oh, well, I'll leave it there. So what does this mean? I'm taking like a 20 place grid drop because I had to put new parts on? Well, I had to. The car was gone. Oh well. That'll be it. I get there at least.
Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.
Let's see, workstation. End the session there because I pretty much know the track anyway. So, so what does this mean, a grid drop penalty?
What an atmosphere we've got. The fans have been here since dawn and the stadium.
Here we go! I'm finished qualifying off for tonight and then...
Right, we're right on the cusp now. We've been pushed down to P11. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, we've been pushed down to P13.
I might have to go out and do some other laps. Fuck. Yeah, I'm coming in. Put some air in the tyres, in the car. Careful. Now what's the quickest lap? Minute 18 and a minute 21. Alright.
Pushed down to P19, I'm afraid.
for it.
Okay, that's P19.
Nah, couldn't improve on it.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
I've tried.
Teammates sitting in pole, they're in pole position. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Push down to P19, I'm afraid.
Let me restart it. That's what we want. Maybe 4.1 lap. That'll get us as fast as we can go. Don't forget, I am pushing it. Ah, went too quick.
Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. And we've dropped to P12.
Yeah, I've got to be careful. Well, I did minute 21. This is it. Just.
drop to P20. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Alright guys, I'm going to leave it there because, look, I've enjoyed this season so far. It's been great fun. Learned a lot in this career mode, of course, but yeah, that's car racing. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, minute 18. My best was a minute 20.748. And I've done two laps. That's as fast as I can go. Oh well, gonna be starting from the back of the grid. Happens. All right, guys, goodbye from me. Take care, everyone.